Woo! Okay, hardest part of the stage coming up right now. If I fuck this up, I'm dead. Perfect. Section one done. One more to go. 6 minutes in, not bad of a time for me. Here is the hardest part right here. Oh, not really. You just go under. See, look, 600 rings for that emblem. Look how many I have. I'm just taking a basic route that I always do. There is a point emblem there if you need it, but I'm not getting it. So I don't really need score right now. I'll go for score later. And I don't really know how to get on the other side of that, but whatever. Here's the hard part. This part I was stuck on for a while. So essentially all I gotta do is just hold up and then let go at the peak, and I fucked up. Okay, take two, hold up, and boom. Almost made it to the second portion, the third one. And that was stupid. And one, two, three, go! Haha, that was good. One, two, three, go! Perfect. Now, this part, I will have enough rings, but you know, I just want to be an asshole. So you bounce, and that's the end of the act right there. But if we go over there, there's a point emblem, but we don't need that. What we want are these. Oh my god. I don't think you guys understand how hard it is not to not fall off there. And we're at the end. There we go, perfect. That ring bonus though. And ring emblem. GG.